So welcome back to talk with us again, Karin. Nice to have you back. And how did it feel out there today with Jalapeno?
I was very pleased with the test of Jala. As always, she's so relaxed in the test and she's easy to ride. So that's always a great feeling when they fit to come in a dressage test.
Absolutely. I mean, we know you're one of the most experienced riders here and you've been here several times before. And what is the feel of coming into the Stregom dressage arena?
You know, it's always a special feeling, you know, everything is covered, there are people around, there's a bit more atmosphere. So it feels a bit like, yeah, the preparation for the European Championship in a few months.
Absolutely so. And you also told me before that you have four horses here. You're going to compete two of them in the Nations Cup in three star and two of them in the long three star. That is quite an achievement. As we said, you could have your own team.
Yep, that's correct. Unfortunately, it's not allowed, but with four horses in the three star, you can make a team. No, it will be a busy day tomorrow with two in the Nations Cup and two in the long three star, but they're ready. I'm ready. I'm used to ride 10 horses at home. I always say that it's still easier here at the show than at home.
Thank you so much, Karin, and the best of luck. We look forward to see you, a lot of you, the coming days. Thank you.